the match versus Mallorca, fans got excited when they saw Arda Guler warming up at the sidelines. Raised hopes that Arda Guler might come in Wednesday night's La Liga meeting with Mallorca, but Guler remained an unused substitute for the match. Ancelotti replied when he was quizzed by reporters afterwards on the reason for Guler ultimately not featuring in the game. He said to calm down and have patience for the youngster's debut.